Hey, Cal, remember when we had this conversation when he first turned pro, us and Lauren, and I was like, take him out there to spot in Santa Cruz right now. He ain't even had four pro fights, you remember?
Yeah.
I said, take him out there to spot in Santa Cruz right now.
Yeah.
Look,
he
was fighting.
Sure did.
I remember that. Yeah.
Thank you. How many sparring partners, no names, did you knock out in this camp? I heard one was hurt really bad.
Find that one. I ain't really going hard on.
You didn't go hard? But a lot of them were put to sleep. Went down. People are excited. It's a big fight. They can't wait to see you. And you know the whole world would be watching. Everybody at 35 is watching.
They hoping I don't miss weight. That's what they hoping. 35, hoping I don't miss weight.
You're not going to miss weight.
Oh, and people at 30, hoping I don't miss weight.
You can make weight tonight if you wanted to.
Yeah, the whole fight game. Whole fight people that's around 130, 135, hoping I don't make weight.
But you're going to disappoint them because you're going to make weight. But it's cool. They told me your nickname used to be Rambo. And then I remember it was the one.
Yeah, that's my name. My nickname is really Tank.
Tank.
That's what I go by. But it just, I feel like I'm the one. So
the one is original him.
Yeah.
That did stuck with him though, and it still do stick with him. The one. Actually, I got a one shirt here.
I got one.
The one.
But Tank, it's amazing to see you here. Pay per view. With fans, in a pandemic. First time you ever faced off Leo, right? First time you actually meet him?
Yeah,
that was my first time ever. Well, he's seen him all.
Yeah, he's been in camp. Old time in camp.
You got posted and stuff, but actually seeing him in person, like, we didn't even get pictures. It was cool.
You know, people sometimes say online, they say stupid stuff, like you were ducking Loma. They don't know that you wanted to fight Loma 3 years ago. If it happens, it happens. You can, you know.
I don't know.
It is what it is.
Games, mm-hmm. I'm focused on Leo, man.
And you don't duck nobody.
No, I don't duck nobody.
Do you need anything else? Thank you, Chris. Oh, no, we're good. We're just...
This is a little inside joke. We have a fighter that had a purse.
Hey, it's a satchel. Indiana Jones has one.
That's our future champion, Malika King Wong. We was joking in the locker room one day. Good kid, though. Good kid. Almost that time. It is.
But yeah, but this is a Tank's original team from 8'7", and now he's 25, so for 18 years. You've seen him grow through junior high, high school.
I mean, I even see him get, like, he actually got taller, too.
Yeah. Always wanted to get taller.
He got a little
problem. He's always like a little target, bucking on great things in the gym, running around, bucking on any and everything that moves.
Put him in there. Yeah.
But it's a great, great fight. Leo Santa Cruz, great fighter. Tank's a great fighter.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Elie Seckbach.